Meghan Markle and Prince Harry are taking large strides in their relationship this year, as the couple will welcome their first child and move into a completely new home. Royal sources have suggested, however, the couple may need to give up certain aspects of their life to make way for change. Meghan Markle is expecting her first child with Prince Harry by April this year, soon to be seventh in line to the throne. As they prepare, the royal couple are having to make some major changes, as they prepare to move into their newest property in Windsor, Frogmore House. The move means there are some renovations being carried out at the property, expected to cost up to £3 million in total. While the royal family is content to shell out the massive sum for the property, they have had to make some sacrifices, as Meghan and Harry have had to cut short their lease on another luxury property. Why are Harry and Meghan leaving their Cotswolds home? The Duke and Duchess of Sussex had previously signed a 2-year lease on a property located in the idyllic Cotswolds, an area of natural beauty in the southwest of the UK. Their stunning residence boasts a total of 6 bedrooms, 2 of which are contained within an outhouse on the property. In total, the home was costing them £2.5 million to lease, but was well used by the couple, who spend most weekends there. While they clearly adore their home, Harry and Meghan are moving out due to a combination of issues. According to the Daily Mail, the couple are concerned about the cost of upkeep combined with their expensive renovations, and the Cotswold retreat's security. They will be moving out just 1 month before the Duchess is due to give birth, in March. The Oxfordshire mansion will likely be missed by Meghan, who regularly hosted her close friends and family. A friend of the couple said, "It's a fabulous place with stunning views and extraordinarily private. It's set in a small bowl of beautiful countryside, so it's not overlooked in any way." Meghan adores the area. She and Harry love walking the dogs there, and they can entertain their friends in complete solitude. The secluded spot it is set into land owned by old Etonian Nicholas Johnston, 8 miles northeast of local village Chipping Norton. While the area is ultimately far out of the way, it is not supplied with thorough security. Unlike Frogmore House, the cottage is not an official royal residence, and not heavily secured unlike other royal estates. With their first child on the way, Harry and Meghan are likely looking for the most secure environment to raise their child.